Found some faint traces of a virus here.
Chris, do you really think we're dealing with Veltro again?
Hard to say. I find it difficult to believe they survived Terra Grigia, though. The manifest should give us a lead to work with.
They were headed for Quinnock Airport.
If that's where they are, this mine should take us there. Jessica, I need a hand!
Hold on!
You should have worn your thermal underwear.
Hey, did you hear that?
I think they're infected. Careful, Jessica.
See? This is why I like chihuahuas.
Looks that way, doesn't it?
Then Veltro is back from the dead.
Yeah. And we have to stop them before anyone gets hurt.